Welcome to Savvy IT Solutions. Now we are taking live class. Already in the previous class we discussed about variable and constants. Now I will make few programs practically to know how the variable declaration and initialization is done simultaneously. How we need to define constants. We know that in two mechanisms, one is using a hash define and second one is using CONST keyword. So I will take three examples here. The first one is regarding variable. So I need to save this program by clicking on F2 to give one name, that is var. And now I am typing the program. So hash include. So why I am using this? Initially we need to import standard input output header file to use the printf statement or scanf function. Okay, so the next step is, in the last class also I discussed about hash include conio.h, but this is not supported in Ubuntu. Okay, so int main. So here I need to use comments properly. So variable definition followed by, I need to define two sequential variables a comma b, and I will take only one variable in the next layer. So I am using float type of variable, third one. So again I am using comments to write actual value initialization. So here a we need to assign one value, and b I will assign another value, and c is equal to a plus b, performing addition and addition between a and b. Now I am printing the value of a and b the value of c. I will tell you the syntax of printf and scanf in the latter section, but right now we need to take what I write. Okay, what I write. Now this is C variable. Now I am doing some small calculation on and assign to F. 70 by 30 will assign to F. It gives some float point value. So now I am printing this also. The value of F. Clearly I mentioned that I will explain the syntaxes, then you will get the clarity. So right now do not worry about what I wrote here. Why? Because I clearly explained you in the latter section. So just we need to separate some differences. Yes, so I think we are initializing four variables, that is a, b and c are the same, and f is float point. And we assigned A and B two values and submit, and we print the value of C what it contains. Okay. So next is we are calculating 70 by 3 and assigned into F, and we need to print the value of F. Now we compile this program. Before compiling it, I also using getch, and in the top I am using, after creating the variables we need to use CLR-SCR. So CLR-SCR means clear the screen and get CH read the character but not visible on the console system. Until unless we need to press any key, the output will be stable. Right. So Alt F9, no errors. Control F9, one error is indicated. The error is print spelling. Printf. Now you will get the value of C is 30 and the value of F is 23 points and so on. But actually I need to print the value of F in next line, so that here I will put slash n. So this is the way we are doing it. So now we are moving to next step, next program, that is constants using hash define. Okay. So I need to save as defconstant, as def constant, right? So similarly, hash include stdio.h and hash include conio.h int main. Do not worry, I will write everything. First I am preparing the skeleton, followed by I will write in between. Right. Now completely we prepared the skeleton. So here we need to use as define to define variables. So as define length is equal to 10. Similarly, as define width is 5. As define new line slash n. Okay, now I am using these things in my program. So before that I will create one more variable, that is equal to area. Now what I am doing is I need to perform area formula. Area is equal to length into width. And now I am printing the value of area. Area %d, comma, area. Similarly, I need to give, I am using, okay, new line concept. So I put %c new line, means it go in a new line. So how we need to know, I will put this statement above the area and below the area, you will get some better. So copy, and here we need to paste it. So now we compile the program. No error. Function should return a value. Sorry. So I forget to return. Now no errors, followed by compiling it. So here also one space will take for new line. Okay, thank you. And I will tell you one interesting thing, that is in most of the interviews they will ask, without a semicolon you have to print hello. So how we need to do, I will take new and hello. So hash include stdio.h, hash include conio.h, as defined. Printf hello. Int main okay sorry semicolon so semi column I need to replace this so the next one is print of hello get ch semicolon return 0 semicolon right. After compiling this program 3 errors are indicated unknown previous derivative okay c INCLU in this situation I will do it then in this instant we need to remove this no issue and I will also write here it is void so no errors we'll get the output I am not using semicolon in the program but I used that in a sequential way thank you and now I move to next one constant so here previously def constant here constant now hash include stdio dot h hash include conio dot h into main so here const constant int same in, what are the variables we take previously we are using those variables for further reference constant char new line is equal to slash n now int area clr scr clear the screen user in conio dot h so now I am finding area is equal to length into width printf value of area percentage d comma area, and F is equal to, so okay, so the next one is printf percentage t new line. So after compiling, one error. Okay. So we need to use get ch here. So the value of area is 50. Thank you.